taste of what's to come. You know, they didn't say there'd be many dunes, but it's definitely a dune stage, and I'm sure it's what we're going to be getting a lot of in the next couple of days. So yeah, it was a good sort of run in to the proper days that are to follow, and we're happy we got through it well enough, and we're ready to start the race proper now.